As long as we are together, you are my life.
Hello. You must think I'm an awful person.
I know how strong your mind is, okay? It's one of the strongest minds that I have ever met.
All things considered, on certain occasions, I'd say you're pretty remarkable.
There's someone I've been missing.
I don't believe in psychics, but I do believe in you.
The better half of me.
I mean, I love you.
I wasn't in love with her.
Do you love
me? I did. You're always running off with Nina.
I thought you were okay with me, Nina.
I was.
Was?
I am. You have Nina.
But that doesn't mean that you don't have me.
It made me feel things I've never felt before. I was really scared of him.
Cameron! Cameron!
Now I know what grief feels like.
He is not dead. I can feel it.
That doesn't mean that I could watch something happen to you. Seeing you like that, I've never been scared like that before. Now I know what anger feels like.
I trusted you, Cameron. You asked me to trust you.
Trust me.
Now I'm asking you to trust me.
We have to trust each other.
Trust me.
That's the only way we're going to be able to work together.
Just the way you want me to trust you.
What happened to trust? When are you going to trust me? Really trust me. I need you to trust me.
Trust me. I do trust you.
I don't believe that. I really do.
How could you betray me?
I'm really sorry I betrayed your trust.
Someday, you're going to have to learn how to trust the people in your life.
You were inside my head. What secrets did you see?
I don't know. I'm everywhere. World ain't half as bad
as they paint it to be. Look, I'm not my father.
No, I know you're not. Stop to take it in. I might even know what love feels like.
Don't leave us behind. Everything I do,
if I care about
you, it's because I care about you.
Is this what love is?
Deeply. Kirsten, you know how I feel about you.
I waited too long to tell him how I felt.
In a dream, you were an angel and I was a hero.
Intense connection, and then
I can't risk it. I'm not risking this again.
Why would you even want to?
If you want to leave, then I'm leaving with you, okay? Because that's where you'll be. Look, as long as I know you're safe.
Are you alright?
No, I am. I'll be okay. When this is over, if Kirsten's dead, I won't care.
I can't stand the thought of losing you and it being my fault. Sooner or later, everyone leaves everyone. Heartbreaking loss.
Maybe most people leave sooner or later. I need to keep you safe.
But you and I are not most people.
What's your problem that makes it that you don't have any friends?
Oh, no. No, right. He's nobody.
Her? She's nobody.
Thank you.
For what?
For not being a nobody. My best friend.
What do you like about him?
Cameron's smart. He's loving, kind, and he always looks out for me.
You're not alone.
Always feeling alone when I'm saying it. Except here. You here. Here feels like home.
And no one else can keep Kirsten as safe.
No matter what you think.
I don't think it's fair of me to make you wait.
I'm gonna do all right. I'm gonna wait right here as long as it takes until you're able to break free from this, okay?
How long would you have waited for me when I was trapped in my memory?
No matter how long it takes.
Forever. I will never leave you.
He loves you.
He said that?
No, but I can tell. Do you love him?
I guess that means you love him.
She said that she couldn't stand by and watch the man that she loves turn his back on his relationship with his mother.
You don't have to worry about me.
That I can't promise.
Kirsten!
You're cute when you're worried about me.
Then I must be cute all the time. Remember when I died for you?
Is this what it is to care about someone?
Well, I'm willing to do that again, except this time you won't be able to bring me back.
But you're worried about them all the time?
I have a history of watching people I care about get into bad situations or worse.
We should be together.
Not if I'm causing you more pain than happiness, and I don't want anything to do with this.
You are not the only one who gets to worry about how the other person is doing. Everything makes sense when I'm with you.
I don't want to lose you. Kirsten's my priority, not you.
Is it worth it?
Was it worth it?
Yeah. 'Tis better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all.